Okay, well, sweet gum trees pop up by the thousand in my yard. Literally. So I'm gonna mess around with these. I'm gonna make a bunch of clumps. I'm gonna bind a bunch of them together. Who knows what else with the rest of them? I don't know. Just gonna plant them, little pots, mess around. Make one grow some really long roots, maybe do an exposed root style with one eventually. Or two. We'll see. Right, I think we'll do a clump first. Get some leftover pieces of wire here. Grab some. There it is. Seven. I'm going for healthy roots. 8, 9. Let's go with 9 trees. It's called a fusion, I think, actually. Now I'm going to wrap them with wire. Not super tight. Off the excess. Okay. The theory is they'll grow together. In the soil. I wonder if I should put some sphagnum. Maybe that'll encourage root growth. Just a little bit. Some more sphagnum. I don't know if this really works or not. We're gonna try it. Oh, I wouldn't know it. I know this isn't the right time of year to do this, but I don't care. Fusion. Let's see how that turns out. Hopefully, turns out pretty good. Now I'll let my dog in.